kick goes out of bounds. Into the background is Matthias Miller. Nice run by Ethan Mailman. Mason Brown with the flagpole. Pass complete to Cullen Embry. Strip it in. Number 87 with a flag pole. Complete to Cohen Embry. Island Gracie with the flag pole. Sack in the backfield. Sack is made by.
Way to go, Lou!
Third down. Penalty on the defense. Still third down. Third down, Bull Sharks. And about nine to go. Pass intended for Mason Fluce. Fourth down. Maria Greenberg back deep for the Rams. Rams will take over. Nice flag pull by Billy Galen. Just before the marker. Bull Sharks, first down. Mason Brown. Third down. Brown's pass complete to Highland Greasy. Just short of the first down. That'll bring up fourth down. Ball is fielded by number 13, Ethan Mailman, with a nice run. Pass, intended for Greenberg, incomplete, second down. Final carry, but Highland Greasy will have nothing of that. Strickbaden prevents the first down. Bull Sharks take over. Spread formation, man and move. Interesting trickery. Little trick play there, but a nice dive in the back of Luciano Walton Spuel. Second down. Under a minute to play in the first half. No score. A nice catch by Elias Perez. Elusive. than 10 seconds. Brown.
There's a sack in the backfield.
Nice defensive battle. No score at the half.
Yeah!
pass intended for Greenberg, who broke it up. A little trickery by the Rams. Second down. Nice catch by Daniel Greenberg.
All right, JJ, stay with the play.
And that is a Rams first down. Intended for Daniel Greenberg, incomplete. Bull Sharks take over on downs. Turning into a great game. Third down.
Pass intended for Cleason, complete. Fourth down. On the backfield by Mason Police. That's a terrific flag pull by Nathan Stanton. By Billy Gunn. Third down. Big home run play.
two plays here. Intercepted by Ethan Mailman. Big hug for the champion.